Now, one thing I like about weddings is how it draws different people from all walks of life into one room together. It makes me so, so happy and honoured to be able to stand here today and say, ladies and gentlemen, friends and family, on behalf of my ridiculously fit wife and I, welcome to our wedding, and thank you sincerely for sharing this special day with us. Let's definitely toast to that. I don't care how cliche it sounds, but today, when I turned around and saw you in the church, I saw the most mind-blowingly beautiful girl I've ever seen in my life. On a normal day, I fancy you like no one's business, but today you took my breath away. You're stunning, and I'm a very, very lucky man.
Well done, Georgie, boy, well done.
Call upon these persons here present to witness that I, George Zachariah, do take thee, Marie Michael, to be my lawful wedded wife.
I call upon these persons here present to witness that I, Marie Michael, do take thee, George Zachariah, to be my lawful wedded husband.
honestly say that I've never seen another couple so well matched and suited as these two. I love you both dearly.
I couldn't have wanted anyone better to marry my daughter. And I'm so glad to have him as my son-in-law and in our family. I couldn't have asked for a better Zimbethera and Zimbethera.
Marie Elena Zachariah. My wife. She's smart, educated, kind, thoughtful. She's my best friend and she's my soulmate. So you've made me the happiest man today, and I promise I'll do everything in my power to return the happiness to you.